June has set in. It is rainy season here in India. So I want to plant some trees. Not some, lots of trees, hundreds and thousands of trees. I inquired with local nursery. Due to the COVID situations, they don't have that much saplings, because last year they did not grow anything and nothing sold, so they don't have it. Rainy season is passing on. It is a high time that I plant something if I want to grow. This is my new adventure, and I want to grow moringa. Best way to grow the moringa tree is by cutting the big stem and planting it directly on the soil. Another is growing it from the seeds. I have few seeds, but all this conundrum that if you lose this season, the lots of things you have to maintain in the growing, because in the rainy season everything grows naturally and very fine. The solution was within me. I have taken the training of raising a nursery, and why I don't make a small nursery myself for my own consumption. So I have to grow all the things from the seeds, and that will be supplementing what I buy from outside. So within a 1 or 2 year it will be self-sufficient, but first year you have to buy from someone. So this has to be simultaneous one. When you are thinking about, then you start one stage, one step towards the goal. Even if you don't take it, you have to start, otherwise you will be left. So this is a good time. Anybody who wants to venture into the tree plantation or anything, vegetable garden, it's a time that we start our own nursery and we grow from the seeds. Even if we don't plant the trees in the field, we have saplings of 1 year. That's the advantage of 1 year. So if you grow now, it is advantage for the next year. So keep in the mind, have a nursery and grow something.